How about we find ourselves a ghost? Welcome to Lockwood and Co. This will be one of the most successful agencies in London, and I want you to be part of it.
Thank you. Who are you?
I'm Anthony Lockwood.
I'm Lucy Carlyle.
This is my associate, my colleague, Lucy Carlyle. Where the lights don't move and the colours don't fade. I'm not worried.
Are you?
I know you're good enough to be here.
You've said I'm good enough for you. You've seen what I can do, but how do I know you're good enough for me?
Sometimes there's things the real reason you might be here is to shine it on somebody else. She's a lot tougher than you think.
You're acting different around her.
Oh, so she's more than a colleague then?
Look, she's my partner.
Is she a friend?
She's just an associate.
More like my employer.
She family?
She's no one. Engine won't
turn and the train won't leave. You won't stick around too long, sweetheart.
Not when you find out what he's really like. Everyone leaves him in the end.
Everything ends and everyone leaves. Nothing good comes from letting people in. Please stay. We can't let you go.
So it's just us.
Is that all right?
So it would make me quite the asset.
You're our biggest asset.
You only kept me on because I'm an asset.
Asset? Is that all I am then?
I'm not going to make that mistake again.
Just something to make me money because he was a massive prick to me just now.
I've been an idiot. I should never have bought it.
You gave her a free pass just because you like the way she looks at you.
This isn't how you die.
How do you know?
We won't let you. Will we, George?
Never. You didn't.
It's not funny. Ever since you hired her, things have gone downhill.
He's a lunatic.
What if she's unhinged?
She's not unhinged.
I'm working with maniacs.
It's not funny.
I belong to someone I was very close to.
Thank you.
Ready?
Are we? Ready?
You okay? You'll be fine. We've got your back.
You're safe now.
You're with us.
You feel safe with him, Mr. Lockwood.
We're your team.
We're a team.
Come on, Lucy.
All you care about is winning.
You can't handle being my Tom Rockwell, second best.
This doesn't feel like winning.
Is it, isn't it?
A cold, dead heart, Stan.
Yeah, maybe. But who knows, though? Because you don't actually show anyone. You might be able to turn your feelings on and off like a tap. Drowning
here,
Lockwood.
Lockwood,
look at me!
Did it touch you?
Of course not. Let me tell you, please, just get back to being a flippant dickhead and get us through this.
You made me believe that you, me and George would be a family.
I left my family without looking back. Lockwood's lost all of his. We are not losing you, George.
You have to let me do this, Lockwood.
For George.
For George.
But if anything's worth dying for, put me out of my misery by all means, but just let her go. She's got everything to live for.
Get away from them, they're my children.
When my time comes, I don't intend on leaving anyone behind.
And remember, just reckless enough.
Just reckless enough.
Hello.
You believe me?
I do. About everything.
Just never lie to me again.
No more secrets.
I'll never lie to you again. I swear.
She's one of us. Nothing we can't handle together.
I'm sure of it.
It's my agency. You belong here.
Portland Rose, my hand. You and George. I'm not going anywhere.
We're Lockwood and Co. You, me, and George. Don't give up on us. Please. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. What I really should say is don't give up on me.